Konnichiwa, Teddy Des!
And we are now at Kabukicho! Yay! It's...
Hi!
We are now at... Kabukicho!
So Kabukicho is one of the red light districts in Japan!
So...
Why is that a district,
you can feel the different shopping street vibe.
So this is a good spot for photos in Tokyo.
If you come here during October, you have to prep. Don't forget, if you come here around October, you have to bring your warm outfit.
By the way guys, it's cold at night. Get yourself warm food and warm drink.
If you ever come to Japan, you have to visit Kabukicho.
Why? Because you can find the authentic food here. And you cannot find it outside of Japan.
And then the next food is...
Selling costume,
and you can see many people use Halloween costume on the street.
It's 11 p.m. in Kabukicho, and people are still grounded right here, and it's fucking freezing cold.
That's all from us. Sorry, not because it's cold right now. Because it's currently 11 degrees Celsius.